Again, good.
Hello and welcome to Tranquilica. I'm Mr. Jammers, and yeah, we are getting somewhere. We got agriculture. Not sure if you've seen the full extent of it. Oh, I cropped it all out. Well, anyway, as you can see, the house is in a bit of a state, and someone has been encased in. One sec. Oh, should have brought a woodcutting outfit. In water. After his gravel prank. That was so funny. See when it comes on.
It's like. And I'm in water. No. How dare you?
This is payback.
Oh, no, what are you doing? I'm dead. Come on. All my experience. Where did you do that?
What? Why did I do what? I think I didn't do.
How did you even know I was there?
Because that's where you were logged out.
Oh my gosh.
Yes, I've been saving this for days. Ah!
You deserve that.
Yeah, I did.
Oh, now I gotta redo my inventory.
Next time you'll think about surrounding the whole area with gravel, bitch.
Oh.
Death may have been a little bit too far.
Just a tad.
Just a tad.
It was okay though. Oh, I only have one arrow. Okay, I'm gonna fill this thing up with.
To be fair though, it was a lot milder than my first attempt. And seeing as no one will actually see that because. Oh. Yeah.
We should fill them in with that because the floor is a little different here too.
Yeah. Oh crap! I have an alarm set for some reason.
Brr.
It reminds me of Don't Hug Me, I'm Scared.
Oh my gosh, no.
This is the best thing. But yeah. So I planted a TNT trap here at the doors to welcome him properly.
There's two pressure plates right here. I went like boop. There's none over here, and then I'm like. Good sound effects, right?
Yeah, they were the best sound effects.
Thank you.
I mean, it needs more lasers and like dragon screams and.
Oh, so like pew pew and like.
Face rudder. But yeah, he came on prematurely and ruined the trap for me.
I'm just filling this in with dirt so it looks natural.
Yeah.
I'm gonna work on this episode rebuilding the house up a bit, I think.
Why? What needs rebuild? Oh, the floors and that.
I just wanna make it like larger and more open.
You want to make it larger and more open?
Whoa, who built over there?
Over where?
Over there.
Oh, that is Danny. He built a tower.
Ooh, let's go explore.
Yeah.
Go loot him. He must have been on here for a good lump of time because he already got like glass and everything.
Yeah, I think that's
pretty big.
He's been on there and then. He's built two places so far, I think.
Holy crap.
But like.
And he hauled this all out.
This was his first part. Well, I helped him a little bit because. He had water in here, and he didn't quite know how to get rid of all the water, and I was just like, block it up, dig it out.
Wow.
It's just an empty tower, really.
Good potential.
It has got potential. Shame he's doing nothing with it by the looks of it.
Oh, there's more.
Yes.
I almost missed that.
Goes to the top.
Oh. Yeah, and I see the other place over there.
Oh, no, that's not his other place.
That's whose?
He let his Mrs. run wild on it.
Ah. Uh-huh.
and she made, well, that monstrosity.
Oh, be nice.
Go and have a look at it. There's no coordination as to what she built with.
Could have been just a place to hide out from stuff for the time being.
Well, he has a tower. Why would she build another place?
Maybe she wanted her own place.
Fart penis.
I think this might be his.
Knowing him, he probably just placed the signs down. Yes. I think he definitely put the signs down. Oh god.
That's Instagram.
McTitty's biscuit.
Okay.
Ow.
Well, I need food.
Would you like some bread?
No. You got bread on you?
Yeah, I made some bread out of the wheat we had. Here's four. That's half of what I got.
Sweet. Alright, let's go back to our, like, lunch area. Where we had our apple.
Yes. That was where we had our apple.
Yeah, I remember it from editing.
Fun times. Oh, the memories. So what do we want to do?
I'm gonna work on this. Because why not? I just want to open up like the walls and stuff and just make it more square and all that junk, so...
I'm trying to think what's worth doing at the moment. I probably,
The farm, too?
Yeah.
Is that all set down there?
It's...
Or was it destroyed?
It's not destroyed. We got another pumpkin. Okay. But all the wheat...
Pumpkins are good because when we get, I believe sugar, just sugar, we can make pumpkin pies. I'm not exactly sure, though.
Okay. Well, we got three pumpkins anyway. Let's see. I need the wheat on me. I think I'm going to go trap some animals.
Okay.
La 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 la. Yeah, I think
get the boat.
I think I'll get like a farm going for us in the middle, like a proper animal farm with a quack quack here and a moo moo there, here and there.
Oh, I still have the pressure plates.
What?
I still have the pressure plates.
Ah, I'm not that fussed. I mean, why would you want them? What do you need them for?
What?
What do you need for them? The pressure plates.
Oh no, when it exploded. I still have them in my inventory.
Ah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Right. I'm thinking, how do we want to do this?
Why is my audio so low? Oh wow, that's pretty low.
Is it Han Solo? You sniggered.
Ooh, I got a yawn.
What?
I had a yawn. It's only 6, wow.
For you.
Surprising.
This is the most fun anyone can have. Chopping down trees that people have left floating in the air. Trees floating in the air.
What area was that?
What?
What area was it in?
Spruce Wood area.
Oh, okay. don't know, I'm trying to do stuff and I'm just confusing myself.
Wow. You're trying to do stuff? Stuff is confusing.
Yeah, stuff is confusing.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
I have an idea for this house.
Have you?
Yes, I do.
Is it an amazing idea? Would it put all of our ideas to shame?
Probably.
Ooh,
actually.
That would be a good idea.
Yeah. Hmm. It is getting dark though, so I don't know if this is good having my house this open. There's no roof here.
Just do it. Shia LaBeouf it.
Just do it.
We can't do that now.
Make
that's
your dreams come true.
We can't do that now. That's last year. That's a last year thing.
Oh, no, that's something we can bring to this year.
This year
it is
this year it's not just do it. It's I've done it.
I've done it. I have a
creeper.
I believe there's some dirt in the chest too.
Charge. Creeper ain't got anything on me. Do you have a shovel?
I think I might come on here and finish up the rest of the house or do some small things just to make the show, the recordings more interesting.
Try to say we're boring. Oh, fuck you. We got our weed. Is that
no,
creeper!
No,
creeper! Run! I can do this. I'll do this. I'm a savior.
Teamwork!
They say the hero could save us. We're not gonna sing Nickelback. Too late. Oh, you destroyed the walls around our. Oh, you destroyed the sign as well.
Yeah, the... by accident.
So, does that mean if there's no emergency, we can take.
Who said it was weed? It was grass.
Sorry, grass.
Shh.
Secrets.
No one knows. We gotta blink it out. No one will know what it actually is.
It's seaweed. That's what I meant. I've not got any water.
See what I'm doing here?
You're building a roof.
It's just gonna come up and then straight down.
Ah. Is this another one of your fancy roofs?
Yes, it is.
Ooh.
I can cover some of the outside up with dirt so I can hide it.
Ooh, 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 do you see it? Do you see it? Do you see it? I can see it, do you see it?
I can see it!
Spider jockey! Sup, jerk? Haha. Oh my god, he was just like sitting on thin air for a second. Ah, why do we have so many spiders around here?
I don't know.
I wonder if we'll find Aragog. Is it Aragog? Can we just take a moment to be like, god damn it, world, and why would you take people from us?
What are you talking about?
But, you'll have heard of him. Right, for one, earlier this week, we lost the David Bowie.
Oh, yeah. I was going to bring that up, but it sounded too sad.
Yeah, but, you know, it's current events, and it's...
Yeah.
Sad, sad times. And as of today, we lost Severus Snape himself.
This is a sad moment. This year is not coming off to a good start.
I know. Not to mention, I'm not really much of a Motorhead fan, but we lost Lemmy as well.
Oh, dang. Losing everyone.
From what you've read up, I know David Bowie and Alan Rickman died of cancer. I'm not sure if Lemmy did as well. I think it is, though. But sad, sad times.
Yeah.
Stupid cancer.
Stupid cancer.
Stupid cancer. If it was a real being, I would murk it. Anywho. Back to the fun times. What?
Sad stuff away.
Yeah, sad stuff away. More happiness.
I need to gather more wood, and then...
I am your swordsman. I will defend thee.
Do we have any wood inside the house?
We do now. Haha! I left your present because you left it outside. It's in the corner.
Haha!
Die, testificate zombie!
Okay.
Holy crap, my rats decided to have a bit of a tussle.
Tussle?
Yes. You know, another word for fight.
Ah.
It's not a thing over there, is it?
Kinda.
Oh. What's down here?
This odd thing to say.
Oh, God. I found obsidian.
Obsidian?
Yes. You know that lake that we keep running past? It must have had lava under it when the world spawned. Because there is obsidian right at the bottom of it.
Some.
Oh, did you hear about the whole hacking situation?
Yeah, the
Markiplier.
Yeah, and I heard PewDiePie's next.
Ooh, it's not good.
Sad to hear, but.
But what?
It's nothing we could really do about it.
True.
If it's gonna happen from the hackers, it's gonna happen. I've noticed that the same hackers that hacked Yummy Mash.
Yeah.
Those are the same people who did Markiplier.
Oh, yeah, I know. Left a little message video. To be fair, it was a pretty catchy tune.
Yeah.
I did listen to it all the way through.
If you go on Yami Mesh's Tumblr, it's on there. They still have his Tumblr.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I guess so. Or he just didn't take it down.
Jesus Christ. Yeah, there's been some news going on with Yamamash at the moment, but I'm not really going to go into it much.
I'm not going to go into that on here.
It's his personal business.
Yeah.
His business.
Yeah, well, originally we didn't really dig into the ground to build the house.
Yeah, we built straight onto a stone, didn't we?
Yeah, so we didn't get much dirt.
The wise man builds his house upon the rocks. House upon the rocks. The house upon the rocks. Woo! Have you ever heard of that? Is it called Fable? Fable?
Yeah. Legend, whatever you're...
Yeah. About the three wise men? Or is it two wise men? Or something like that?
Three wise men, I believe it was.
That's the Christmas thing. I'm on about the one where it's like one man builds his house upon the sand and the tide comes in and destroys his home.
No, I never heard of that.
And the other man builds it on the rocks because he was smart.
I've never heard of that. Could be a England thing.
Probably an England thing. I probably said it completely wrong, and there's going to be people in the comment section going, you're a dumbass.
You're a dumbass.
Yeah.
We'll just have to see.
What? Whether people comment or whether I'm a dumbass?
Either or.
Either or, okay.
So we'll see how that goes.
We're supposed to be friends.
I think this is looking a lot better. It's a lot more open inside too.
Do you wanna give me a tour? Give me a tour of the new home.
Oh well, we're still doing construction, but you can come in. Yeah.
Behind the scenes cribs.
Well, we're still putting up our walls and everything. You can see we're making some insulation between the dirt here.
Do you use
we're going to have rooms and we're going to expand downwards instead of up.
Ooh.
So we can put more rooms in here.
Ooh. Is it going to be more than one room?
I think so, because we're going to have our dedicated farming space.
I can see this working, right? At your entrance, you can have a bit of a desk, you know, like a receptionist. And you have multiple rooms for, like, guests and... charge people one diamond per like sleep.
Welcome to the Blue Moon Tavern.
Oh, sell grog.
Oh, that's actually a pretty good idea. We could
can like pizzazz it up with some like colored wool.
I just need to get the walls going. Oh, I didn't mean to do that.
It's like episode 50, Blue Moon Tavern completed. this area I've just cut out here would make a nice place to put like a stable with some horses.
Oh yeah.
Like a little miniature stable.
We could do that.
Yeah. Oh, we need to go to sleep. Let's hope we're safe.
One diamond.
You got a diamond? Oh. Oh, I see what it is. I'm no longer welcome at your home. You're aboard. Thank you. I think I may have to call that to that after I get the sheep in. Come on, sheep. Don't you bear at me. I know you want the wheat.
Oh, whoa, wait, what was here?
What?
Dirt?
Yes.
Oh, wow.
Come on. Come on! Just get in.
Get in.
Here. Ah, no. So anyway.
I think they can still hop up on the side.
They can hop up onto the side, but they can't jump over.
Yeah.
Yeah, so for whatever reason, I might make a new outro, but thank you for watching and subscribe. I'd like this video and like Blue Moon Gaming and subscribe to him.
Yeah.
You're probably going to carry on doing your stuff.
Yeah, I'm going to actually stop here with you, and I'm just going to finish up the rest of the house, make it look good for next time.
Well, let me know when you next jump on, and we'll do part B of this episode.
Alright.
Thank you for watching, everybody, and goodbye.
Bye.
Oh, goddammit, stop it. Stop it.
he's not always the one to get picked on.
Look at him, look at him!
I can't do it. Oh, I did it!
Oh no! I don't want